Yo, Genki!
Dude!
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom left. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable. That worked out good.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. skunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Blam! Blast! Combat training. Running.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make big selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Well, remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of a hunter, try... Oh, nice pass! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Practicing like a pro. System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Got him!
Nice hit!
Sorta getting dizzy. Having fun though. Ha! How you like me now, Holly? Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Same kind of dish. Spoiler alert. Through.
and the thing dropped like a rock in the engine. MJ laughed so hard, I thought she passed out. Yep, cold spider's ego took a step day, I tell you what.
He's gotta tell me where that building is. I wanna see if I can fling a dish to Queens.
Heads up, ranged enemies on the field.
Almost got there. Not quite, though.
You guys start throwing guys for guys. Oh, yeah! That time I fought Fisk at the docks. He threw me at one of his goons. Guy really flips out when he's on the ball. And as I was plowing through his bros like a human bowling ball, it was like total galaxy brain mode. You can blow dudes and other dudes for twice the damage. Life-changing. Like discovering a delicious but previously unknown flavor of ice cream. Never the same.
Pete's internal monologue is beautiful. Dude is full on crazy. I love it.
Same kind of dish, spun around, threw. and the thing drops like a rock in the East Room. MG laughs so hard, fucking out.
He's gotta tell me where that building is. I wanna see if I can fling a fish to Queens. Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Heads up. Range enemies on the field.
That in my delts tomorrow.
Turned lobbyist,